Okay, my friend. See, now you have to fix this tripod. See, open the tripod, fix on the ground, and this center pipe, keep little up, and fix this transmitter. Okay, after you fix this, then you have to on this green button, press the on and wait for a while. It will do self leveling. Let me show you. You can do this way. Okay, in a pakadi on kar diye. Okay, you can pull the tripod in this way, and now press the on button. See, now you okay, place the tripod, fix the tripod, and leave it. If you will keep hold the tripod, I mean, if you keep hold the tripod and waiting, it will not start because of the vibration. It will do the self leveling automatic. Then it is already level, then it will start. Now see, it's already start, it's moving the laser, then it start, then go to the leveler. Okay, now you have to take this center pipe, and maybe you need to do upside or maybe downward. Try to match with this transmitter height. Okay, when it will come in the range. Okay, range mila uska. Try to okay, see, now in the center there is a green indicator. This green, that means now is ill already in the range, connect with that transmitter. The transmitter laser is connected with the center. When you see here green indication, you can see the same green on the control panel. Okay, see, the control panel also same indicator green. The operator can see here also. Now the range is already connecting with the transmitter. Okay, after you match this, then you have to do this automatic with this switch. You can see the screen is showing the auto mode. Now leveler will do automatically up and down. But if your leveler is in manual mode means leveler will not work automatically. Where you want to do up, it will come up. When you want to do make it down, you can make it down with this switch up and down. But when you do the auto mode, see, now is again in auto mode. If auto mode, then leveler will go up and down automatically. You no need to do anything. But for that, you have to set the tractor hydraulic lever. See, this is the hydraulic lever. You have to pull, give the hydraulic pressure. Now when we pull and tied it here, that means the hydraulic pressure already continuously running through this pipe. The oil pressure is coming to the wall and going back to the tractor. Now it's already running continuously. For the leveling, it must be, oil should be continuously running, not only just once you pull the lever and come to the oil it will start. No, you have to fix the lever, give the hydraulic pressure continuously according to the command of the transmitter and receiver. Receiver give the command through this cable to the control panel, control panel will give the command to the this hydraulic valve, and hydraulic valve make the decision when it will take the oil to this cylinder, when it will take in and out. It will do automatically. When it need take oil, it will take. When it need to take oil back, it will take back. It will do automatic. Now you see, okay, do once up and down, go the down. Okay, see, now it is in auto mode. This is up and down switch. If I am doing the down, वो उल्टा लग रहा है ना, हाँ, नीचे का ना ऊपर दावा है, ये बात देखिए वो नहीं थी, okay see now what happened, if we are doing this down, the leveler is going up, please do. Okay, that's a moment.